ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is teacher Baha Ali. My brother Harun, how are you? I hope you are fine. This is your plan. Inshallah, for this course, we will start from Surah Al-Sharh, بإذن الرحمن. And if we finish it, that means we finish the first two rubu from Juz Amma. And that's good thing for you because you practicing very hard and you do your job and mashallah, you're doing progress. Very good. So I will recite the whole surah and from you to listen carefully for me because I want from you to practice on this surah until the next class, inshallah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alam nashrah laka sadrak wa wada'na 'anka wizraka alladhi anqadha dhahrak wa rafa'na laka dhikrak. فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب. صدق الله العظيم. This surah has a lot of meanings. Inshallah, I will explain it to you in the class, next class, inshallah, Rahman. So try to practice hard. And also your revision will be from Surah Al-Teen until Surah Al-Nas. Practice in this also. And inshallah, I will see you next class, Bizan Ahmed. Assalamu alaikum.